New tonight, updates to a federal emergency response course are set to improve communication during disaster relief in the valley.
The modification to the National Incident Management System came after evaluations from this year's hurricanes and fire seasons. Channel 5's Galena Cruz explained how the program improvements will benefit victims and first responders alike.
After reviewing over 3,000 comments, FEMA made adjustments and released the updated version of NIMS. The new system is geared at guiding groups both in public and private sectors during any incident response.
Emergency preparation and protocol are standard for first responders, whether it's for a parade or to severe disaster relief. The program that puts them on the same page is called the National Incident Management System, or NIMS. Schools, hospitals, and law enforcement are amongst those who take the courses. Emergency Management Coordinator for Cameron County, Tom Hushin, emphasizes understanding terminology and proper process during emergency response.
A problem that we had up in the in areas of mass catastrophic events is everybody wants to help, but they don't understand. So they'll show up, and then yet we don't know what their credentials are. We have to know what you can do and where we can put you.
Updates to NIMS are expected to improve those gray areas so communication runs smoother. Changes include clarification to qualifying, certifying, and credentialing personnel in response situations.
For instance, we have a lot of faith-based organizations that help out during a catastrophic event, but they may not know what the chain of command is. They may not know the protocols that you have to follow when you're working for the federal government, knowing what paperwork needs to be turned in, what type of incidents that you're using, what type of equipment you're using. They may not know that. So I think this is going to incorporate them so that way they can better understand the guidelines that we have to follow.
Hushin says it's critical for groups who help with relief efforts to take the new course. This will ensure everyone is on the same page when it comes to communication, chains of command, and proper protocol when lives are on the line.
The updated NIMS course will be available to the entire community, including nonprofits, local governments, even individuals who wish to know how the system operates. We'll include additional information on our webpage, krgv.com. Reporting in the studio, Carolina Cruz, Channel 5 News.